U.S. to impose tariffs on $1.96 billion worth of aluminum sheet goods, Wilbur Ross. U.S. Commerce Secretary Wilbur Ross on Friday announced the U.S. will impose tariffs on $1.96 billion of aluminum sheet goods dumped in the country. The broadest trade enforcement action by the agency in more than two decades. This is the largest and most far-reaching case that our department has brought in more than 20 years, Ross said Friday morning during an interview with FOX Business Maria Bartiromo. The tariffs on 18 nations, which include Germany, Bahrain and Oman, will go into effect immediately, Ross said. The Commerce Department began an investigation in March into whether the 18 countries were dumping aluminum sheets in the U.S. market, and whether four of them had unfairly subsidized their exports.
By reimposing aluminum tariffs on Canada, Canada was taking advantage of us, as usual. And I signed it, and it imposes, because the aluminum business was being decimated by Canada, very unfair to our jobs and our great